Let's look at what's happening at Church on the Hill. Next Sunday, following the worship service, Church on the Hill is hosting a CPR, AED, and emergency first aid certification class. The cost is $25 per person and includes lunch. The class will conclude at 3:30. Please sign up online using the Church Center app or in the Next Step Center. If paying by check, please make the checks payable to Church on the Hill. It's almost time for the Fall Festival, planned for Saturday, October 31st from 5 to 7:30 p.m. Due to the pandemic, we are not going to build the booths and have the full-on games. We will be trimmed down a bit with games that do not require everyone to touch something, such as a cakewalk, guessing games, piñata busting, a maze, egg throw, and then popcorn, hot dogs, and more. Please begin bringing candy and sodas next Sunday. However, if we are going to have it, we need to know whether people will assist with the evening. If we do not have at least 12 people sign up to volunteer to work the event by October 18th, we will not host the event. This year may be one of the most important Operation Christmas Child years ever. Our church has a goal of collecting 50 boxes this year. Due to the pandemic, we are asking each family to take one or more boxes, pack the box, and return it to the church. You may get your box with a list of suggested items in the box in the Next Step Center. Please let us know if you're taking a box by listing your name on the sign-up sheet. Boxes are due back to the church on the November 15th service. As you know, the work on the education building will soon be complete. The first floor has been renovated and painted, and we are awaiting the new floors and kitchen countertops. This week, the second floor sheetrock work and painting will continue, and the stairwell repair will begin. The outside painting and landscaping will be completed as well. As voted by the church, we have a designated budget for the fixtures, furniture, and equipment for the building. The need is $20,000. This will pay for appliances for the kitchen, needed furniture for the preschool, children, and youth areas, new tables, and more. Please consider what you can give. To make a donation, please give online using the Church Center app or by check listing FFE for fixtures, furniture, and equipment in the memo section and place the check in the offering box.